bit of a miserable day, but look how beautiful this is. I'm in the trap with Christo.
Going and picking up logs.
That's a long way down. Mind your lot and mind your way. Yeah, I know, but still, just do the cruise control. We literally just stood there and we had the engine wouldn't start.
Yeah, thanks,
I'm
backing up my bike and then come over to me a little bit more.
Can't see the digger properly, it's a bit murky at the back.
Are you going to do the same for the trail on the side?
Nah, I'm going to go with your hoses, they pull me down.
Which one do you?
In the mirror.
I tried that, didn't it? It's not as good. Bloody hell, that bumps you around a bit, didn't it?
Yeah. Oh no, you haven't started yet.
No. So
clever.
Gonna
break your false teeth.
Oh my god, he's so clever with that digger. Friggin' hell, it's like he's doing toothpicks.
Yeah, he's very clever this guy. So those logs were 2.25 tonnes.
Are they?
All of those logs that were just put on.
When you get a goat, when you get the goats giving you, what's the word I'm looking for? Escort, that's the word. You're being escorted by the wild goats and they're not getting off the road.
Yeah,
oh, yeah. Come on, goats, they can't get off because there's no open. They're looking, they just can't get off at this stage. Come on. Oh, don't scare them, Christo. Look at their little bums going. Oh, there they go. No, yes, no, yes, no. Bye. Bye, baby goats. Yeah.